many of you have DMing me of tips on how to start a YouTube channel in 2019. So in this video, I'm going to show you exactly step by step on how I started this channel. Do note that this is from or through my experience, and other YouTubers will or might have different tips about it. So I would appreciate that you watch this video fully. Let's start. So before you start, these are the two things that you need: a smartphone and a computer. Around mid-range tier would be good. Step one, think of a niche. Before you start, it's best to think of a niche. Here are several niches that you can get into: memes, review of some sort, gaming, how-to, education, animals, sports, tips, self-help, vlog, tech, science, solar system. You can share your story, comedy, news channel, or you can do covers like singing and dancing. So guys, there are plenty or so many niches around that you can jump into. Just pick one and create content around it. Of course, you must be comfortable in doing this niche. So step two, plan and strategize your content. When I first started this channel, I went deep into the gaming niche. To be specific, mobile games, and to be even more specific, YuGiOh Duel Links. That was my plan to dive into and cover on one specific area that you are comfortable with. The strategy is to create content and post videos every day. Yes, every day. I uploaded 1 to 2 videos when I was just started for about 1 year. Once you gain enough audience or momentum and you are satisfied with the growth, you can either expand and cover more topics, or you can discover other niches. You can also either relax and post videos every 2 days or every 1 week, or you can continue to upload every day. Step three, think of a YouTube name or brand and create a YouTube channel. This is self-explanatory. Step 4, you need a logo and YouTube banner. This is because you need the audience to see your channel and invite them to watch your content. Imagine your YouTube channel has your house. Of course, you want it to be inviting, right? So if you don't have Photoshop, go to this website called Canva. In this website, you can create a temporary logo and a YouTube banner for free. So take your time and create it. So step 5, create content, record, 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 and record. Here comes the question of which editing software is good. Here's the truth. For starters, just use free editing software like iMovie or Windows Movie Maker. That's it. That's all you need. If you want other free editing software, I have a link in the description below that listed all the best free video editing software. Step 6, you need thumbnails. To have this option open, you need to verify your YouTube channel with your phone. Follow the instruction there and you are all good. To make thumbnails, just head to Canva again if you don't have Photoshop. Step 7, upload and tag your videos. Before you upload, you need these two Chrome extensions, TubeBuddy and VidIQ. These two software helps you with tagging your video so that your content as well as your channel will get discovered. Here's a secret. You can even go to your favorite YouTubers and see what tags they use. Step 8, repeat step 5 to 7. Here's my 5 cents. Don't get discouraged if your videos didn't get views when you start. It is normal. Think of it this way. Every video that you uploaded, that video will stay as long as YouTube is around. Sooner or later, that video will be viewed by someone somewhere. It is a matter of when. So just keep grinding. The more videos you upload, the faster you can grow. Hope these tips on how you can start a YouTube channel in 2019 helps. Any question, do let me know down below. With that said, I'll see you real soon. Bye.